Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to check the health of your SSD. So if you want to check the health of your SSD, there's a universal app everybody use, which is called Crystal Disk Info. It is free and simple. But if you want to have an accurate result, I recommend you use the SSD manufacturer's tools. Let's say for example, if you have an SSD that is HP branded, you use HP SSD Sandbox. If you have a Samsung SSD, I recommend you use Samsung Magician. If you have a Crucial SSD, I recommend you use Crucial Storage Executive. If you have WD, Western Digital, I recommend you use WD Dashboard. So all this software, I'm going to put the link in the description of this video to make it easier for you to download. If your SSD does not fall into this category, you can just go with Crystal Disk Info. In my case here, I have WD 512 gig SSD, which is from Western Digital. To check your SSD brand, simply right click and go to your Task Manager and go to Disk. You're going to see the name at the top right corner, or you go to Device Manager and expand the disk drive. You're going to see your SSD brand over there. So now I have confirmed I have WD SSD. I'm going to go with WD Dashboard, link in the description. So the reason why I recommend you should use your SSD manufacturer tools is because it is the most accurate for your brand. So when you download it, you install it, depending on the one you choose. After installing WD Dashboard, open it. It's going to show all your SSD in your PC. As you can see right here, it has detected my SSD, which is SanDisk drive made by WD. So what I'm going to do is to click on it. It's going to show you all the details you need to know about your SSD. It's going to show you the interface speed, the capacity, the drive health, and the temperature. It says the life remaining percentage represents the remaining writes that the drive can perform during its lifetime. Drive health summarizes the current condition of the drive based on smart attributes. So according to WD Dashboard, my device health is pretty much normal, 100%. So that's how you check your SSD health on Windows. Anything below 50%, that's where you start to panic. Back up your drive because your SSD might die soon. But anyway, that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.